Hi everyone, let's discuss a question from chapter Oscillation and Waves. This is asked in JEE Main 2018. The question says, a silver atom in a solid oscillates in simple harmonic motion in some direction with frequency 10 raised to 12 per second. What is the force constant of the bond connecting one atom with the another? So you have to find the value of K. Given molecular weight of silver is 108 and Avagadro number also is given 6.02 into 10 raised to 23 gram per mole. So you have to calculate the value of K. So let's see how to solve this. See, time period for a spring mass system T equal to 2 pi into root of m by k. Have to find the value of k. Squaring both sides and rearranging, we will get k equal to 4 pi square m by t square. 1 by t square, we can write it as f square. So, which is equal to 4 pi square. We have to calculate mass of one silver atom. It is given molecular weight. Molecular weight is weight of 6.02 into 10 raised to 23 atoms. So weight of one atom will be 108 divided by Avogadro number. So we can write 108 divided by 6.02 into 10 raised to 23 into frequency is given as 10 raised to 12 whole square, which will be equal to 10 raised to 24. So it is 10 raised to 24. And molecular weight is given in gram. We can convert it into kilogram. So 10 raised to minus 3 kilogram. So it will be 4 pi square into 108 by 6.0. We can 108 by 6.02 will be approximately 108 by 6 is 1 6 18 into 10 raised to minus 2. So it will be 4 into 3.14 square into 18 into 10 raised to minus 2. So pi square, we are finding approximate value because the range between options are different large. So 4 into approximately we are taking as 10, 40 into 18, approximately it will be 720 into 10 raised to minus 2, which will be equal to approximate value is 7.2. So let's go for the option near to 7.2. We have one option, that is 7.1 Newton per meter. So right answer is C. To know more about the concept of time period of oscillation of a spring mass system, you can watch the video here, which is of small duration, and you can go through the books class 11 physics part 2 NCERT page number 352 line number 53 and concept of physics part 1 by H.C. Verma page number 233 line number 32. Thank you.